Okay. I'd have already give part one concerning you have the belief. And I try to get you to understand that you don't have to be perfect. You just need to be believe. And because you believe and obey, because you are a believer, you will obey. Because after believing, then you need to walk in obedience. Obedient to God's word, meaning whatsoever God said in his word. So God will manifest himself by blessing a sinner, but he expects you to go your way and sin no more. God will take care of a lot, but you keep doing the same thing, that is where the defeat comes from. Okay? So I know you get excited in part one, and you believe, oh yes, I'm a believer. God, whether I'm sinning or not, God will heal, God will deliver. We have done that in the Bible and all. Yes. But now that you begin believing God for your provision, you have to pay your tithes and offering. Now that you believe God in your provision, you have to serve him. There are things, the same way, oh God used people to come and preach to you, you will now have to return preaching to people. And that what that do is it maintain that blessing on your life. That means one, release the believing, open the blessing, and can obeying and doing what God said, keep the blessing flowing. If you need the blessing flow, you have to begin doing what God said to do. What he said to do is in the Bible. Study to show yourself approved. A workman need not to be ashamed. Nobody cannot lock you out of the kingdom of God. Nobody cannot lock you out of the provision of God. He have given you the key. He say, your forefather have brought me. After I have taken care of you, after I bless you, after I open doors, after I bring you through the wilderness and bring you to the land of milk and honey, then you turn from me. Because some people let the blessing turn them away from God. So God withdrawing his hand of his blessing upon them. Famine hit them. They end up into captivity and all these things. So after believing, you need to be walking in obedient to the will of God. Okay? There will be a tree. Don't believe that it's over. Now you're paying the tithe and offering. God that release your blessing. Then after you neglecting the gift. Neglecting the gift that within you. Get ready for that. Right. You're turning upside down now. But that I turn upside down. See number there, number out. Where you ain't have a number
out? I see them where. Mm-hmm, back there.
See the outside, the dung, you'll be doing it next. You're going to put it in something.
You turn, you know. Look. You turn right, sir.
Okay. I'm going to then do it upside, the dung. In a yard. But anyway, my God, I throw me over, turn it off.
You can cut off your wand over here, you know. Anyway, if you turn, cut it.
That never go long, we do. We can't cut it like before it and the phone, mm-hmm. But we can't cut it.
You can cut off what you want to have.